TLDR version of this video, no muscle mass doesn't turn into fat. What happens to people who stop working out is that they eat too much while their muscles are becoming smaller again. Now for the long version. Now I've seen this question about muscle turning into fat come up quite often, and the reasons why people believe that this happens are two. The first is that once you stop working out, what your body does is it will slowly build back all the muscle mass you achieved, because for the body, maintaining muscle mass is quite expensive and our bodies always try to be very efficient about everything they do. If they feel that muscle mass isn't needed anymore, then building back it is. And while this happens, number two, something else happens to very many people who stop working out, and that is they keep eating as much as was necessary to keep their body weight steady while working out. If you, for example, did 3 workouts per week while you were working out, and during each workout you burned 300 calories, and those are 900 calories per week and 3,600 per month. And gaining 1 extra pound of body weight requires just 3,500 calories. So over 6 months, while you are still eating like you are working out, you in fact are eating a lot of extra calories, and they will end up over 6 months as 6 pounds, more than 6 pounds actually, of extra weight all over your body while your muscles are too becoming smaller. All that together makes it look like the muscles are shrinking or turning into fat, but in reality the fat is just becoming more while the muscles are becoming smaller, but these two don't directly have something to do with one another. The big question of course is now, how can you prevent it? And that is easy to answer, simply don't stop working out. But of course there are situations where we can't work out regularly, and that can happen to all of us at some point or another, and what then? And for that I have 2 tips, and the first is, even if you can't work out regularly, at least try to squeeze in a maintenance workout here and then. That may not prevent all your muscle mass from disappearing, but it can preserve a good bit, and it's better than doing nothing and simply looking at your shrinking muscles. And number two, stop eating as much as you did when you worked out regularly. Eat less and less fat will appear on your body. Stay strong and healthy everyone, as always, thank you for watching, until next time, bye bye!